He's white and it's not Sunday.
Smooth that is. Jesus.
Really, it's honestly such a nice helicopter.
Right. That thing is just
rails. Look at that thing. That thing is just awesome. But yeah, you're out here flying, and it's not Sunday.
No,
it's not Sunday. That's our accomplishment. We've accomplished something if we get Tony to fly before Sunday morning when we're all leaving. Well, I think I'll go fly now. Yeah, but it works. It works awesome. We can get a bucket for that one.
You know, I think I'm going to do, when I get the full 47 going, I think I'm going to set the car.
There you go. Don't panic. You still have a minute left.
No, I actually have way more than a minute. I just only have it for 7 minutes.
Oh.
I think I've timed this thing to be like, I could have sworn like almost 16 minutes of battery.
Oh, yeah.
At the speed that it's running. I just wish my 429 flew like this.
What's it do differently?
It's just not even close to the same. It's just got something funny going. I don't know if it's the four rotor head or what's going on. Honestly. It's just, this thing is just like on rails. It's just, you can literally let go of the sticks and it just sits there.
Yeah. Well, that's because you got your damn GPS on.
No, I meant the helicopter.
Yeah.
But I don't have my GPS on.
Okay. Jesus.